think that there's a revolution occurring in marketing, and it's basically the digital revolution. We have, for so many years, relied on a few tools for communicating what our brand is about, our business is about, namely the 30-second TV commercial and then printed ads. Today, we can reach people in so many other ways. There's so many communication channels. We can reach them on Facebook, we can reach them on Instagram or Pinterest and so on. It's getting more complicated, but it has to be done. So we're believing that companies must go digital to a strong extent. And that means hiring skilled people who are familiar with coding and familiar with developing and using the various social media tools. I think that marketing has two needs. It has a need to be good at creativity, bringing about out new ideas, and has a need to be logical and using the tools of marketing as well as possible. Particularly the digital tools, because the lack is, what's missing is digitalization of the marketing planning and communication. So I think for a young person going into marketing, there's many rooms in the field, in the house of marketing, many rooms to go into marketing research, sales, product development, pricing, advertising. I won't recommend one of those rooms as being more important than any other room, but the marketing house at home is full of opportunities for people who want to come into